thank you for joining me right here on the Rick Crawford Show. Definitely appreciate you joining me today. And I'm doing a special brief broadcast. A very special brief broadcast.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size, catches thieves just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud, he's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there goes the Spider-Man. In the chill of night, at the scene of a crime, like a streak of light, he arrives just in time. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Wealth and fame, he's ignored. Action is his reward to him. Life is a great big bang. Wherever there's a hang, you'll find a Spider-Man.
Show. Chocolate Legs. Special brief broadcast today. I have my featured artist coming up right next. Got a special artist. Right here on the Rick Crawford Show.
So when I come home to you'll make everything alright when you come wrap them chocolate legs around me. I need you to understand and make me glad I'm a man. Deep inside you, that's where I need to be. Deep inside you, baby, just wrap them chocolate legs around me. Hold on, hold on,
hold on,
hold on, hold on, hold on.
Sounds of Eric Benet right here on the Rick Crawford Show. My special featured guest is a young man I met yesterday here in Georgia, around the Atlanta area, at North DeKalb Mall. Young man is pretty sharp, got his thing together. He's a up and coming rap artist. He has been featured on World Star Hip Hop, their internet access channel, and he's doing some good things. I looked at his video yesterday, was very impressed with his video, was very impressed with his mindset so far as taking it to the next level. So I'm featuring his song today, and I would like to get you all's feedback on this song. Name the song At the End of the Day. Here is my featured artist from Atlanta, Georgia. Let's give it up for Payday Zay, right on the Rick Crawford Show.
Rock star lifestyle, turn to heavy metal. We don't give a fuck, that just mean we buy whatever. We just left the liquor store, the gas man pulling up. Mix the hit with the coke, she popped her mind, she turning up. But at the end of the day, yeah. I don't care what bitches say, I don't care what people think. I'm still gon' smoke, I'm still gon' drink. Roll it up and light it up. Get a cup and pour me up. You complain about the gas price, I put that in my tank. Molly Ward, I get that to white bitches straight up out the same. Finesse. I get a check, I'm headed to the bank. Pimp tight, mind clean after midnight. I got this what your bitch like. Be the pussy up and no fist fight. I'm turned over bottles and I'm fucking these models. Man, I just walked out the club. You know my swagger on idol. I just stick to the motto. All I know is full throttle. I see a pool full of money. I'm diving in with my goggles. Rockstar lifestyle might not make it last night. I had a dream about 50 bitches shaking. I woke up to some shit and had to get back on my grind, cause I'm still going through it, so please don't waste my time. Yeah. Rockstar lifestyle, turn to heavy metal. We don't give a fuck, that just mean we buy whatever. We just left the liquor store, the gas man pulling up. Mix the hit with the coke, she popped her mind, she turning up. But at the end of the day, yeah. At the end of the day, at the end of the day, nigga, I'm all about my money. At the end of the day, I'm still gonna be ready.
I be going main, cage nigga can't tame me. Plugged in with that Molly X, Kush Paxson and Zany. What up, little lady? Wanna drink my damn punch, so damn crunk. I took her to that room, she let me slam dunk. I'm itched out and I'm rolling. I ain't talking about no bike, nigga. Money, nigga, I like, nigga. Fuck niggas, I'm a dyke, nigga. Kush pack stay blowing. Whole fifths, I'm on it. Turn up. Hey, my nigga, we get it going.
You know me, I go ape shit. Nigga, just like gorilla. That liquor, my nigga. And that hit can ride with us. Say shout out to my plug. Say shout out to my plug. Rockstar lifestyle might not make it. Last night I had a dream about 50 bitches shaking. About 50 bitches shaking, yeah. Rockstar lifestyle, turn to heavy metal. We don't give a fuck, that just mean we buy whatever. We just left the liquor store, the gas man pulling up. With the coke, she popped her mind, she turning up. But at the end of the day, yeah. At the end of the day, nigga, I'm all about my money. At the end of the day, yeah, I'm still gonna be running.
my featured artist, Payday Zay from Atlanta, Georgia. And you know I'm always down for pushing music from up-and-coming artists. And I met this young man yesterday at North DeKalb Mall near the Atlanta area. Very sharp young man. Very in tune to what he's, the direction he's trying to go. And I appreciate him giving me the opportunity to play his music on my station. But I need some feedback from my listeners. Let me know what you think about that song. Let me know so I can help him to be better at the direction he's trying to go. See, we always try to do things positive on this show. So I'm looking for feedback. That song, At the End of the Day, by Payday Zay, right here in Atlanta, Georgia. I need some feedback from that song, so let me know what you think about that song. Miss Boss, Albany, New York. I ain't forgot about you, girl. Any feedback, you can send it to RickyC716@yahoo.com. is Boss. Albany, New York. This song is for you. Boys and Men. A song for Mama. Miss Boss, Albany, New York. That song is for you. I know how much you like Boys and Men, so I got you. I always got your back. Thank you for listening to the Rick Crawford Show. My featured artist, Payday Zay from Atlanta, Georgia, has a song at the end of the day. We're going to feature him again later on this evening. But I need you to give me some feedback on the song. Let me know what you think. I definitely appreciate it, and I know he will appreciate it as well. So give me some feedback on this song, At the End of the Day, by Payday Zay in Atlanta, Georgia. And I'm quite sure he will very much appreciate what you think. Here's Charlie Wilson, right here on the Rick Crawford Show.
Get out and do something, man. Got all these hot cars and hot cribs. Ain't got nobody to share it with, baby. You know what I mean? Let's go.
Hey girl, how you doing? My name is Charlie, last name Wilson. I was wondering if I could take you out, show you a good time, invite you.
Any feedback? You can send correspondence to RickyC716@yahoo.com. That's RickyC716@yahoo.com. Man, get out and mingle. Thank you for listening.
You don't have to be alone. You
come on, Charlie. Last name Wilson. Right here on the Rick Crawford Show.
This time, I'm gonna treat myself.
Being in love is good for you.
It's time to share this fortune and fame with someone else.
Now that I'm in this club, I might as well.
Hey, girl. How you doing?
How you doing?
My name is Charlie.
Last name Wilson.
I was wondering if I could take you out. A good time. Invite you to
Here is my number.
Baby. You can call me.
Baby.
And don't forget,
no.
My name is Charlie.
Now I ain't got nobody to ride in my new coupe with. Ain't even got nobody to chill with on the weekend. This is just a house to someone makes it a home. Love, don't count me out. Cause I'm so all alone.
But to hell with that this time, I'm gonna treat myself.
Being in love is good for your health.
It's time to share this fortune and fame dream with someone else.
Now that I'm in this club, I might as well.
Hey girl, how you doing?
How you doing?
My name is Charlie. Last name Wilson. I was wondering if I could take you out. Invite you to
Here's my number.
Don't girl,
and don't forget me.
Charlie.
My name is Charlie.
Now the reason that I laugh is because
it feels like I know you.
Oh, this must be one hell of a
deja vu.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
I know you've heard this somewhere.
You know I want you, girl, for sure.
And that's why I'm introducing myself.
Last name Wilson.
I was wondering
if I could take you out,
show you a good time,
invite you to
in my
house.
Dream.